Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I actually have a haul for you guys, which this is going to be my first haul that I'm going to be posting. So I'm super excited to share what I bought with you guys since I love shopping and I love trying new things and I love to buy new makeup products and new everything else. I just love shopping. So let's get right into it. The first things I got were the Revlon new glow blushes. The first one is the Rose Glow. And that one is really pretty. I love the pink in it. See that right there? Oh my god. To me, it's really gorgeous. Like, I believe you're going to have to actually try this for yourself to fall in love. You can use these as the highlighter, more of a pink one. Because it's not too pink where it looks like a big pink blot. Can be something that's gonna blend in with your blush. And then this is just the Bronze Glow one. Even this one's like gorgeous. Which pink finger is it? Right there. So that one's that one. Look at the way it just like reflects the light. I love these. When I saw them, I couldn't just get one. Of course I had to get both. So I picked those both up. And also, the next things that I got, I'm very excited to be trying these out because I believe these will be very good for summer. And this is the Bronze Booster Glow Boosting BB Cream. It's this one here by Physician Formula. And it says it replaces your moisturizer, foundation, bronzer, and it also has SPF in it. So, and it also has vitamin C and E. And I got the one in light to medium. And I already like swatched it on my hand. And it has like that really glowing effect to it. I'm going to show you my hand. It's going to look like any other foundation. But it gives your skin like this natural glow. So it's right there. You can see the different colors of my hand to the product. So I can't wait to use it. I don't even think I'm going to be able to wait until summer because I just love new things. So yes, that's for that. The next thing that I got were the two powders that come with them, which are these two right here. Let me open this one. This one's a little bit more darker than this one. You could just see right off the back, this one's a little bit more darker than this one because this one is for medium to dark skin tones and this one is from light to medium, which in the summer, obviously, I get a little bit darker, so I like to have more of a darker glow on the outside of my face. So those ones I also got. And these other two items I got were, this is a CC cream from them. And it says, it visibly corrects age spots, dark circles, blemishes, dullness, uneven skin tone, redness, dark shadows, discoloration, fine lines, wrinkles, and signs of fatigue. So fatigue is weariness. That's what it helps with. So it says the yellow corrects blue imperfections and a warm skin tone. The green tone is to tone down redness. The pink tones are to brighten and illuminates. Anti-aging brightness restores a look of radiance and soothes the skin. And it has SPF 30. So this is something I am going to be trying hopefully this week. I will give you my thoughts on that. And then moving on, this one is the Physician Formula Youth Wear Spotless, and it's for look up to 10 years younger instantly. It has SPF 15 in it. The way this one is, you just pop the top off, and it's like that, and then at the tip it has the little rolly ball. So you just use to like roll on. It's not something we're going to have to use applicator, then you could just blend it away. So the next other things that I got from them are these really, really cute, what is it, nude wear skin glowing finish that has a bronzy glow and then a heavy, your pink glow. These are really pretty, and what's really, really cute about these, the packaging, you just cannot say that this packaging is ugly. Like, you cannot say that. It's beautiful. Like, I love it. When I first saw it, that's the first thing that caught my eye was the little bow. And this one is like this. See that? It's really light bronzy color. You can see that right here. I thought it was really pretty. And then the pink one is like, has baby pink, a little bit more of a dark pink, a little peach in there. And it's really pretty. That's the pink one right there. They're really, really sheer. So those will give you just like a nice flush glow to your face. And then the next things that I got, I got them from Walgreens, actually. These were the Twist and Shine Moisturizing Balm Stain. They're by Jordana. I got these two right here. This first one right here is in number 6, and this one's Cranberry Crush. I really like this one. It's really pretty. You can see it. It's like a little wine pinky color. I think it's really pretty. I like it. I already worn it because I just couldn't help myself. And then this one is a Nude Chic one, a number 1. And then it's just right there. See, it's just... And the thing about them, they're... You could see the pigmentation on them on camera, but they're also very sheer. They're not too strong for your lip. So it's just... I use them on just to add some color to my lips and pull the look together and just go. So now I'm going to show you these other, they're single eyeshadows, but I just think they're really cute. Like, I try to get as much as I can, because when I see something I like to have like the little collection of it. Oh yeah, everything keeps falling. So they are the Almay ones. I think the package is so cute. I just like how it goes. And a little raindrop. And then this one's blue, so it looks like a little raindrop. So yeah, this one is the blue one that I picked up. The next one is, I just took my finger in it, the brown one. You can see where I put my finger. That's the brown one. This one's actually matte brown, so I like that. Then here's the purple one. I really like this purple. It's a deep purple, and you could kind of see that it has pink and blue and purple iridescent glitter in it. So to me, it's like when you put it on, like, it's just really pretty. See, like that shine that it gives to me, that's just gorgeous. I love purples, especially since I have brown eyes. I really, really love purples. And then this is more like a, that I'll use for, I am sticking my fingers in everything right now. Just, I don't know if you can see. You see that? I just gashed my nail inside the shadow. But this is more of a cream color. I would use this for like my brow bone. I like that. And this is more like a champagne-y nudie color. I love this one too. These, like, they're really soft. And then this one, I think it was called Bark or something like that. I'm really not sure. I keep forgetting their names. It was on the packaging, because when I bought them, they came in two. Because one shadow was $5.29, and then as I was walking around Target, a little bit more further down, hanging on racks, they had packages. So two of them came for $5.99 instead of for $5.29. So I thought that was a better deal, so I got what they had there. And then this one, see, this one's a little bit darker. See, kind of, it's like the dark brown. Kind of looks like a little brown charcoal gray. Like, it's a really nice brown. I like it. So next one. This is a violet purple to me. It's very, very pretty. I just love how cute they are and soft they are. Oh, touching them is like touching butter. To me, I really like them. I haven't tried them on the lids yet, but I will be getting to that. And last but not least, this is like a lime green one. I think this is called lime, actually. Maybe I could be wrong. Maybe you guys can let me know down below. And that was just the very sheer. But I like new things. I like to try out new things. So, yeah, that's it for my haul today. I really like to thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, comment, and rate. You can leave your comments down below. I will try to get back to you guys. I also have an Instagram that you guys could be following that I just have for beauty stuff that I post. So I'll leave that down below for you guys to check out. And all the products will be listed down below just in case you guys would like to go out and check them out too. So I would like to say thank you so much, and you guys have a good day. Bye.